I moved in. Are you okay? I moved in with a man recently. I rang him up and I said, look, do you mind if I move in with you? And he said, no, that'll be okay. And then I said, look, I haven't got much stuff with me. I've got a suitcase and a couple of boxes, but where would you like me to put my grand piano? And he said, look, we'll find a spot. But then it was payback time. And he said, look, you are going to have to come dancing with me. Tango dancing. Now, here's your problem. When I put shoes on, I'm 6 foot tall. And he's 5 foot 5. So I go tango dancing. And I think to myself, this is a perfect opportunity to sit in the corner, really, and just write a piece of music, to actually absorb as much of the tango as I can, and the beautiful rhythms and the colours and the shoes and people that can actually dance the tango. I don't know if you've heard the expression, a vertical intention of a horizontal, a vertical expression of a horizontal intention. I'm going to get that around the right way. It just doesn't work. But that's the tango. So if you want to hear tango on Wednesday, you'll have to buy the album. This is the journey.